Sabi ata na looking for coffee mate? Padasan ti European-inspired cafe iti Baguio City. Nupay mala France ti cafe, mangijajaya damot iti local coffee brand. Intay makikape, kadwa ni PTV intern Randy Paladipen.
Kaya't yung ba ang ma-experience ti Europe mong dito'y Baguio lang? May kayo to guest Haven Coffee.
Pag-unod mo pa'y laang, marignamon tinapintas nga ambience. Nga arig na, anda kay J. Franz. Masarakan da ito'y a cafe, iti Patria de Baguio, Session Road, Baguio City. Sigon iti Operation Manager, European Architecture Inspired Tipasdak.
Because the building itself is a European, inspired by European architecture. So, in adapt mi lang, we did not change it, but we did bring it back na yung kaslang itsura na nga dati.
Uray no arig na, anda ka iti balas yung taaw. Awan lata ti makaabak iti kapida, anagapumatla ang iti bingyan. Tarigagay dito yung cafe na ipromote dagiti local coffee kadagiti guest da.
Guest Haven Coffee is to promote the local coffee so that the dagiti farmers tayo may ganyo da. They keep on, as I've said, nga sayang ti in the Cordillera that we have the Arabica coffee. And if we will not support the local farmers, how can they produce? Kung kasano da nga may ganyo nga produce the better quality coffee.
Sigon, iti may sa a regular customer. Dito iti kamayatan a cafe a naturong na iti syudad ti Baguio.
Comparing to other shops, this shop is feels so so faithful, and you know, you can manage your thoughts while you're drinking this nice coffee. Comparing to other shop, this is the most nice shop I've been here in Baguio.
Umay kayo nag-igo, itinaraman a kape, a feeling European. Randy Paladipan Jr. para iti Pagilian.